guys, today he is eating a baby wipe.
I already ate that thing and I threw it up, so now I think I'm gonna throw this up. I hope he does.
And I will be eating one if he completely eats it.
If I even swallow it.
Yep.
I swallow random stuff. I swallowed a string before.
He put a leaf in his nose once. It came out of his mouth.
Mm-hmm.
Apparently, it's a weird challenge. Did you swallow it?
Mm-mm, not yet.
Try.
You might want to check to see if the baby wipes are toxic.
No. I don't actually know these, okay? Sin perfume. Do not flush. Alcohol free, which is good.
Oh, dang it. I was hoping you would get drunk.
Helps moisturize.
So I moisturize my stomach.
Or your mouth. Now sit on the side. Say, do not eat.
Okay.
Is glycerin bad for you?
Yes.
Oh, there's glycerin in this.
Joking, there's glycerin soda.
Okay.
A little bit of anything can't hurt you.
Nothing. Well, did you swallow?
Glycerin
is it sour? There's citric acid in it. That's the stuff that makes things sour. That's all.
It's also a really good cleaning agent. Hey, guys, I know what challenge we should do.
What?
We should get that, take it to the store, and get Bean Boozled.
Yes!
I swallowed it!
Okay, then I'm eating a little bit of it.
You made a little bit of my mind.
Okay. Then we're not wasting one.
Stupid!
What?
Here.
Okay, me.
Don't tell me. Here. Can I flip the recording?
What do you mean?